passes have been packed, double quicker passes, and lining up outside coaches and thousands of away supporters for a team. And all the lads out to make a terrific and attractive atmosphere. The match, I think, will be a promise. That ball once again decorated in the colours of Barcelona. This is what brings the players every time. And we've already started. Fabregas. Fabregas. That further on, and it's played forward. Close, turning close. Struggling to influence the game. He needs a minder, and one of his teammates should be picking up on that. This time.
just poor decision making and weak execution.
Thank you. displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
Straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
They deserve. They were simply the better team. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Manchester United can certainly give themselves a pat on the back for a job well done. They have a togetherness that makes them very hard to beat.
And with that, it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.